All right, we're back. Yeah, we're just gonna go continue on to the cruise. Yeah, we do. There we go. A full restore. Sweet! Hello. Take it, you scum-sucking chode. Galaveste. Okay, super effective. No, neutral. New shock. All right. Yeah, full technical animation kind of looks cool. This day. Cotton. I'm not pulling a Kuru on this. How dare you, cretin? Don't talk to me, pleb. A master ball. Okay. I didn't know you could do that. Someone clip that, please. All right. Oh, I'm stupid. All right. I see the machine. I see the machine. I see the machine. Boom. Okay, now it's turned off. Now I can turn these, now I can just walk through these rooms wherever I want. I could probably just do the same thing. Thank you. Just a minute. Right. Oh, I see it. I see it now. I see it now. God damn it. Yep, I am at it again. Okay, I know what to do now. I just figured this one out by accident. There you go. You see these? I have the Pokemon with Rock Smash and... Yep, now I can walk with these freely if I wanted to. I don't even know where I'm going. I actually found this by complete accident. Oh, okay. I figured this out by complete accident. I see one. Yeah, it feels good to destroy these. Oops. Because I really find these puzzles annoying. Thank you. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. I had to do it. Yeah, Mom wanted me to take out the trash. Yeah, I had to do it. I had to pull Tim there. He's like, okay, I'm back. This puzzle is really frustrating, I'm not going to lie. They're gonna be here for like hours. And I know you're not on audio only, Takuru, but I want to let you know of this. You see these machines? Break them. That's all I'm gonna say. Just break them. Are you kidding me? Yeah, those machines. The machines that are part of the spinners, that I call them. Break them with Rock Smash. Okay, let's try this one. No. This is really annoying, not going to lie. Let's try this one. Whoops. Let's try this one. Yeah, sorry if I'm going back and forth and resetting all over the place, but yeah, this puzzle is really annoying. Trying not to show my anger too much. Just a moment. Thank you. Yeah, they are. They are really annoying. I'm actually gonna look this up. Right, so Pokemon. Okay, I think I've got this. Okay. Let's go back to the beginning, if I can. No. Alright, so it's this one. Oh, I must have messed up. Okay, there we go. There we go. And the machines are broken. Sweet. Oh, hey, it's little bro. Leon couldn't beat you, huh? Even with a new improved team. I'm getting tired of karma business, so cheer me up a bit, okay? Is this sassy lost child again? He's using physical moves, so I'm gonna switch out. Oh, you smell Hulkin. Oh, you're smart, huh, little child? Hello, Sias. Hello, Sus. Black sludge. Wait. Are you kidding me? I'm poisoned? And no. Thank you. You're smart, huh, little child? Yeah, it is someone Enon. It actually is Fakemon, you know? Balufang. You heard the term Fakemon, right? Like fake Pokemon? Yeah. How you missed. All right, Corona. There we go. Meant to use Shadow Ball, but oh, that works too. All right, Shadow Ball. There we go. We're level 63. Colossius. Let's bring out Tootsie. There we go. Damn it. That's a glass. Hello, Seth is switching to Hulkan. Are you kidding me? All right. You cheap ass. Yay. Ay, yay, yay. Conrad. I know, right? The damage. Definitely the damage. Let's use a sacred sword. So Nanos. Hmm. Yeah, I knew I was gonna lose, but Ellie's like, oh, there's a battle going on? Let me take a listen. Yeah, unfortunate. Right. Seriously? You want to play it like that? This is unfortunate. There goes Corona. I should teach my Pokemon Reflect. I'm not sure who. What do you suggest? Strongest physical defense. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. Level 63, Baloo Fang. Of course, of course. Of course! I'm not a dragon. Lovely kiss. Birdhouse. Yeah, that was definitely a good move. Colossius. Here goes my spoon. Balloon Fang. I'm in it. Hi. I have a full restore. Thank you. Alright, next days. Oh my gosh. All right, Ahmed. Come on. You got this, dude. Yes. Beat your little bro, you sassy lost child. I was beaten again, but does it matter? I had fun after all. I'm starting to wonder whether karma was even worth it. I joined up to get super tough. Now it's just a slog. I want to travel fortune to by myself to see my bro normal again. You're going to battle the leader, aren't you? And beat her? Once you've done all that, I'll go back to my role and start anew. Because I realize, joining the gang like Karma isn't a way to get strong. It's just a way to be feared. You got it, Reggie. Alright. Every time. What's this here? It's a med kit. Use it. Okay. It's a very long time ago, this region was untouched, an oasis. Protected those wings of their powerful and mysterious guardian Pokemon. The guardian had the power to manipulate fabric of reality to its favor. Doing so, it created the land of Fochon. When Guardian ran out of energy, it retreated to the highest peak and fell dormant, burning to dust and taking form of the field of clovers. A very long time ago, a group of ships came across the sea, a Fochon. The people of Rhodes sought a new land to claim it as their home, to which they quickly landed ashore. They adapted quickly to their new home, but at the same time, many missed their home that they left behind. Despite this, they live in harmony with the native Pokemon, which each passing day, however, they began to miss their old home more and more, until suddenly, without explanation, the land around them began to change more into a familiar, comforting form. A very long time ago, the people of Fochon took notice of the mysterious power. They realized sometimes when there are many people pulled together, similar thoughts and those thoughts would be transmuted into reality. Sometimes in alterations would be minor, causing and often joked about the scenario to occur. Ironically, but sometimes the impacts could be major too, changing the entire section of land or directing people to certain places by chance alone. They realized that this phenomenon was the explanation behind the environmental changes and sought to try to control this power through ritual and manipulation. A very long time ago, something very peculiar began to occur. These people of Fochon started to notice new species of Pokemon appearing that has never been seen before. Many of them new Pokemon had wild, strange, and even crude attributes. Yet somehow, the shapes of many of them had taken were very, very familiar to people's cultural in-jokes and memes. Areas populated by these new Pokemon species would often be marked of the growth of surge of small clovers in the grass. The people of Fochon did not think of much of this, however, and continued to make peace with the new Pokemon they found. But those new kind of mysterious power that altered the land before, this was an intriguing change. Pretty interesting lore, if I do say so myself. A very long time ago, the people began to become curious. Those who knew of the Mimic magic sought out to discover the source of their power. They followed the appearance of patterns of strange new Pokemon of clovers. The trail laid them upon the tallest mountain of the region. They made a perilous journey and up to its peak, which they had discovered a meadow of clovers. Right in the middle of it was a giant clover. It pulsated with energy, steady, growing larger as they looked on to this what the source they had searched for. The magicians deliberated over what to do now that they had found it, when suddenly they began to fight over among them who claimed the discovery. A very long time ago, a powerful guardian has been awoken. The guardian Pokemon rose from the earth in form of a giant clover, its petals rooting up from the ground, revealing a wyvern-like body between the two giant wings. It looked upon the selfish magicians fighting, then frightened and enraged, blew those guys the fuck out. No, really. That's how the legend describes it. Anyway, the guardian Pokemon was understandably pretty pissed. Reawakened by the surge of energy, providing the constant memeing and people of Fochon's given quite the bad impression of them by the group re-encountering upon awakening. Keep reading? Yeah. The guardian possessed a rays of land, expelling the people of Fochon by force. When it became tired out, it once again returned to the peak and burned the dust, feeding the clovers. One magician managed to survive and stay behind, however, devoting his life to leaving relics behind that would serve as a warning to anyone else who would come to this land not to abuse the guardian's natural power. Eventually, people returned to Fochun, and it became a thriving region you see today. Not that long ago, someone heard of this long-forgotten story of a powerful guardian deity on top of Fochun's highest peak. They heard that the guardian land, the power of manipulate chance, alter reality. They look into the legends, realize the potential power of the guardian holds, but they were also the fates of those other regions who had previously tried taking control of the legendary Pokemon. Nonetheless, they studied the downfalls of those before them and gathered up a team seeking to correct their mistakes and use the Guardian's power to reshape the world at how they see fit. Not so very long ago, a new team was gathered. With the intentions of capturing the Guardian, they form a council. The rest of the pages are missing. Interesting lore, if I do say so myself. What do you say, Kuru? Yeah. Very interesting. Huh. Hello? Hi. Oh? What are you doing here? Look, I'm sorry I didn't get to meet you on the Ruse Cruise in Triport. I'd love to make it up to you, but I really can't be here right now. Huh? Ashley, please. This is serious business. Go away! Don't just stand here! Get out! You can't be here! Please, don't! Oh, I see what you're trying to do now. I warned you, Ashley. You leave me no choice but to defeat you. All right, Kimmy. Let's see what you're made of. Whoa. Yeah, Shadow. Hey, it's the screaming. Okay, grass goes. Oh, that was close. Nice one, Corona. Orion. Oh, wrong move. I meant to use Sludge bong. Hey, that's gross. Stop shooting your milk at me. Super look. No, Maestro. This is Bull, actually. She's tough. Can you tell why she's acting strange? Shitpost! Can you tell why she's acting strange? Okay. You'll eventually find out if you battle against her. Hold on a second. I must have messed up or something. Let's just reset. I think I saved right here. I really messed up. I thought I saved here. Oh well. Hold on a minute. We'll just, yeah, I did lose. Don't worry, we'll just face against little bro right here. We'll cut this part out. Not really, we'll not cut this part out, but I did lose. I forgot to save. Thought I did. There we go. Conrad. This time, I think I got a plan. Thank you. That plan backfired. I should have healed. I should have healed. Smart move, huh? You missed with that. This Pokemon kind of looks cute though, the Honred. It does look cute. So nice. Perfect. Vulcan. My lips are dry. Don't you ever hate it when your lips get really dry? Especially when you're talking. Alright. There we go. You go find your brother, Reggie. But this time, I'm gonna save. This is about kind of a bit of a gong show in a way, but oh well. Oh, what are you doing here? Look, I'm sorry I didn't get to meet you on the Ruse Cruise in Triport, but I'd love to make it up to you, but I can't really be here. But you can't really be here right now. Ashley, please, this is serious business. Go away. Don't just stand there. Get out. You can't be here. Please, don't. Ah. Oh, I see what you're trying to do now. I warned you, Ashley. You leave me no choice but to defeat you. Alright. Set up a nasty plot. I know this is part water, but is it pure water? Oh no. No, you're not gonna do this. You're not gonna do this shit with me. You're not gonna do this shit with me. You're not gonna do this shit with me, Missy. Right. All right, Orion. Oh, you have a focus sash. Super luck! Super luck. The maestro. Yeah, I know. I know. Orion has super luck. And it's raining outside, and it's raining there because of a hurricane is like 100% now. That's not good enough. God damn it. We're just gonna get some items instead. I know. Yeah, I lost. Again. She's tough. She's really tough. We're just gonna go get some items. Wait, do I have an escape rope? I do, but I can't use it. That's kind of bull, not going to lie. You can't use an escape rope here. Yeah, this is an event area. You're right, sir. All right. we're just gonna go train up on face. We're just gonna go train up at the battle place. I'll do that off screen. But or that, I could just get some items. Got an elixir. Okay. But it's good you could buy ethers and elixirs and whatnot. Right. Have you ever shiny hunted before, Karu? Did you just see that? A Giratina? That boat just glitched for a second. I thought the boat just glitched for a second. The boat just glitched for a second. Yeah, the boat just glitched out for a second. I was like, what the heck? Every time. I wish you could take this with you. We'll keep that later. You know what? I should probably teach someone speed. Okay, it's on its crotch. Yeah, the machine is right on its crotch. King's Rock. Yeah, the TM was on the crotch. Leftovers, we'll give that. Bright powder, we'll give that to Tricky. Give that, we'll give the poison bar to Corona. And we'll give the cute bow to Allure. Right. All right. Thank you. Damn it. Damn it. Fritz. That's definitely a waste. Yeah, you missed. No green. Good, I'm faster. It must have its own tempo. Yeah, it must have own tempo. I might change Reflect to Tootsie, just in case. Yeah, it has own tempo. Damn it. Huh? Perfect. You've just evaded. Ew, that was a big mistake. That was a big mistake. And I don't think I can heal. I don't think I can heal. I don't think I can heal. And that's game. Yeah, I lost. Let's switch it up. Yeah. She's tough. She's really tough. Yeah, I'll get her. I'll get her. Fuck! I forgot to teach to reflect! Oh well. Let's do light screen. Damn it, I missed. I guess it doesn't matter. Yeah, they do. Yeah, they do hit hard. Thank you. There we go. But it doesn't matter, I'm probably just gonna lose anyway. Yep. This time. Excuse me. I got an idea. Let's teach Sunny Day to Ahmed. Where's Reflect? Did I get Reflect? There we go, I found it. But we're just gonna stop and save right here for until next time. Anyways, I do thank you all for watching, and this time, let's go find somebody to raid. No problem, love. And alright. Come on. There we go. Right. Get a mode.